This is SpoonyKipper back for Red Gaming Tech, going through Resident Evil 6. We just finished Chapter 3 of Leon's Scenario, we're now on to Chapter 4. Looking at the achievements earlier, another point, there's only 5 chapters in each scenario, so we are past the halfway point and heading on to the final stretch.
Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Mutated into the same kind of monster we saw back at the cathedral.
What? Alright, hold on. I'm looking something up.
Zombie Leon.
Hunnigan, we have a problem. A big one. The pilot is mutated into the same kind of monster we saw back at the cathedral.
What? Alright, hold on. I'm looking something up.
Thank you.
hell of a lot easier once you find the Magnum rounds.
Leon, Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
Everyone's gonna be a zombie. Everyone turn into a zombie. So that seems like a good idea. And that's just a silly idea.
Shit! It's leaking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch!
Fly, Leon!
losing altitude. Get to the cockpit.
Elena, we have to go.
Here for a zombie.
Sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Great. I get to fly a plane. That's so gonna die.
Okay, now pull the lever on the right hand side.
Okay. This is harder than it looks. Come on. Pull off.
Boom! Yeah, smooth landing.
Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Way to make an entrance.
Him again. Friend of yours. More like an ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Take it from us. This guy's indestructible. Get the hell out of here.
To Raccoon City. It's a walk in the park, right? Fix this. Cherry, okay. Get behind the wheel.
On it.
Come
started. But maybe the four of us can stop it once and for all.
How do I take a big nemesis like Guy down? Okay.
Carries around a spare.
Credit. At least it came prepared.
Like I said, you're indestructible. I was hoping you were exaggerating. Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
Oh yeah. Big nemesis type problems? Just kick him.
They're gonna be alright.
Let's just hope that Jake kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
He's Wesker's son, so yeah.
Finnegan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
Yeah, you're running out of ammo. Okay, I'm going to stop this video here, but I shall be back soon to carry on a Leon scenario on Resident Evil 6.